got things underway. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Marcelo. He's pretty much a defender in name alone, to be honest, because his biggest contributions always seem to come at the other end of the pitch. He's great at controlling the ball when under pressure and seems to have a great knack for finding that half a yard to dig out a cross.
Vinicius Junior! And he's straight offside. Modric. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think
he's gone for goal.
Well, things were shaping up very nicely there after a little drop of the shoulder.
Vinicius Junior, Modric, Madrid are enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. Forward it goes.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Having a go. Oh, that is special! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
It's Marcelo. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Cleared away. Marcelo tries to swing it in. Benzema finds himself offside. Keeper sends it forward. Time to deliver. It's gone a long way up and away. Goes for a sweeping cross. Hazard looks to bypass the midfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. That is terrific skill. Has it out wide now. First 45 minutes are up. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
The action has already resumed here.
It's Benzema!
A great save, real class.
Benzema really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Valverde. Madrid still this single goal behind. Hoists it forward. Puts it over to the other flank. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Has gone out. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others...
Benzema!
Very well to get to that.
Benzema sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Nice touch.
Gets up to head it!
Should have equalised.
Well, that would be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
And here's Hazard.
Hazard hits!
And with the match slipping away, they have pulled themselves off the canvas.
The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And the referee brings it to a close.